psychopharmacology basic principles in the implementation of psychopharmacological treatments. 1. If non-biological treatments are as effective as pharmacotherapy and the treatment of psychiatric diseases, they should be tried first, such as crisis prevention, support, counseling, behavioral treatments. 2. The first rule of using psychotropic drugs correctly is to make an accurate diagnosis. 3. The clinician should select and apply the drug with the least side effects and the most clinical efficacy. Once the drug is selected and the treatment is decided, the required full dose should not refrain from using the drug within the specified time. 4. Having knowledge about the pharmacokinetic effect of the drug used, absorption, distribution, metabolism and excretion, makes it easier for us to understand the effect of the drugs. 5. In order to increase drug compliance and prevent toxicity due to the accumulation of drugs, a simple and easy to apply treatment regimen should be selected. The duration of the improvement is expected and what is aimed at the treatment should be explained to the patient and his family. 6. It is necessary to warn and inform patients about the side effects of the drugs that can be seen. 7. Since alcohol and substance addiction will interfere with the treatment and affect it negatively, it should be treated first. 8. In complex cases, the clinician should be cautionary about the risk of suicide and harm to the environment and the possibility of tardive dyskinesia due to antipsychotic drugs. 9. Polypharmacy, using more than one drug for the same purpose, should be avoided as much as possible. In some cases, however, drug combinations are made to strengthen the effect of treatment. We can list these special cases as follows. A. In cases where antidepressant drugs are not effective alone, synergistic drugs can be given together, adding antipsychotics, thyroid hormones, lithium, benzodiazepines and methylphenidate may increase the effectiveness of antidepressants. B. When the diagnosis of the disease requires a special combination, like adding antipsychotics to antidepressant drugs in psychotic depression. C. In order to correct the side effects caused by psychotropic drugs, antiparkinsonian drugs may be used against extrapyramidal symptoms caused by antipsychotic drugs. D. While passing from acute treatment to maintenance treatment, two drugs can be used together for a while. In schizophrenia, administration of DEPA antipsychotics as well as oral antipsychotics or addition of lithium in the treatment of acute mania, as well as adding haloperidol until symptoms improve. E. If a single drug is not effective in the treatment of different symptoms, another group of drugs may be added temporarily. If a persistent insomnia in depression bothers the patient, a hypodic may be given to the benzodiazepine group with the main treatment. 11. The clinician should choose the cheapest drug that provides the same effect for his patient. As a rule, the lowest dose that provides therapeutic effect should be used. 12. The treatment responsibilities of the patient and the physician should be discussed and the mutual trust and therapeutic cooperation should be provided. Especially in the disorganized and disorganized patients, the family's environment and relatives are asked for help, and increasing the patient's control and compliance with the treatment during the treatment becomes more important. 13. In order to determine the effectiveness of each drug treatment, sufficient doses of the drug should be used for appropriate periods. This period varies between 3-6 weeks in antidepressant and antipsychotic treatment applications. As a result of this period, positive clinical improvement, intolerable side effects, lack of improvement in adequate doses and time, may result. In this case, the results should be reviewed and a new treatment plan and strategy developed. Depending on the condition, maintenance therapy, anti-side effects, drug replacement or other somatic treatments, such as ECT, may be recommended. 14. The most important point that should not be forgotten in the treatment is to provide the pharmacological effect of the drugs as well as the trust relationship between the patient and the doctor. 15. Medico-legally, patients should be warned about the possible near and far side effects of medications and a written consent should be obtained if necessary. It may come to mind that the obligatory application in many Western countries may frighten the patient and decrease the compliance with the treatment. However, doing so is an ethical and legal responsibility for the physician. 16 patients need to know their diagnosis and treatment plan in advance and understand what the expectation is in the outcome of the treatment. It should be stated what other treatment approaches will be if the applied treatment fails. When some patients use psychotropic drugs, they may misjudge this as proving that they are very sick, that they will be addicted to drugs or cannot control their lives. In such cases, the simplest approach and explanation is to say that many psychiatric disorders are not very different from a chronic physical disease such as diabetes or hypertension, anti-anxiety drugs, benzodiazepines, non-benzodiazepine anxiolytics, buspirone, antihistamines, antidepressants. Indications of benzodiazepines, specific psychoneurotic conditions with anxiety, tension and agitation, acute and chronic alcohol withdrawal syndromes, convulsions, status epilepticus, petit mal, infantile spasms, insomnia and certain sleep disorders, muscle spasms, dystonia, irritated legs syndrome. Other, preoperative sedation for cardioversion, endoscopy and bronchoscopy, labor and increasing analgesia during childbirth. Akathisia due to neuroleptic drugs, they can reduce abnormal movements accompanying tardive dyskinesia. N. Sedation in advanced agitation, such as midazolam after ECT. They are used simultaneously with neuroleptic or lithium to control agitation in mania. They can increase the effects of neuroleptics. Prophylaxis of mania and bipolar disorder, clonazepam. They are used with neuroleptics to control agitation in schizophrenia. They can increase the effects of neuroleptics. Panic, agoraphobia, social phobia, alprazolam, clonazepam, catatonia, perantorolarazepam, diazepam, clonazepam, myoclonus, clonazepam, caused by antidepressants. Drug half-life active metabolite triazolam, midazolam short, less than 6 hours, nonalprazolam, Xanax, medium, 6-20 hours, nonlorazepam, ativan, medium, 6-20 hours, nonoxazepam, Serapax, medium, 6-20 hours, nonclordiazepoxide, epoxide, libium, medium, 6-20 hours, plus diazepam, diazem, long, greater than 20 hours, plus, long, chlorazepate, tranxylene, short, less than 6 hours, plus, long. Side effects, sedation, confusion, decreased concentration, ataxia, atony, amnesia, routine dose, irritability, paradox 1%, addiction. Lethargy may occur during pregnancy, milk giving, and baby. Death at a high dose is very rare. Symptoms of benzodiazepine quitting may be considered the rebound of the disease, perceptual changes such as hypersensitivity to sound and light, pain and depersonalization are usually signs of quitting. Non-benzodiazepine anxiolytics, buspirone, buspone, pre-postsynaptic 5-HT1A receptor blocker. The central serotonergic function is reduced. It does not have anticonvulsant, muscle relaxant, addictive properties. 110 hours half-life. The dose is 15 to 30 milligrams, day. Run slowly. It can reduce alcohol use, does not interact with alcohol. OCD is also useful in social phoria and depression. Other azapions, gepirone, ipsapion. Antihistamines, hydroxyzine HCL, Atarax, hydroxyzine permoate, Visteril, Benadryl. Its positive effects do not continue after 4 months. Beta blockers, propranolol, atenolol antidepressants, Laroxyl, Torfranil, Dizeril, Tolvan. It is used in low doses. Antipsychotics, while the increase in TD, EPS and PRL, except risperidone, with the second generation app is less frequent, sedation and weight gain is a more common problem. Weight gain poses an additional risk in diabetic patients. Hyperlipidemia and cholesterolemia are also problems. Classic apps can lead to EPS and depression more often. Anticholinergics can further increase cognitive defects. Smoking rate is 50 to 75% in schizophrenia. Clozapine is still the only drug for patients resistant to treatment. Accurate and realistic patient education is important about the effectiveness and side effects of drugs. The rate of relapse is high in schizophrenia, 15 to 30% of those who took the drug in the first year. Drug therapy is the main way to prevent relapse. Non-drug measures also play an important role. Depo and new antipsychotics play an important role. It can be said that the second generation apps are more advantageous in the correction of cognitive symptoms. Side effects: acute extrapyramidal side effects, dystonia, tremor, akinesia, bradykinesia, rigidity, akathisia, tardive dyskinesia, involuntary, tongue, jaw, trunk or limb movements due to neuroleptic intake for at least 3 months. It can be choriform, fast, jerk type, repetitive, athetoid, slow, serpentine, continuous, rhythmic. 10% all three types. It increases with stress and thoughtfulness and disappears in sleep. The average 1 year incidence is 3 to 5%. The vast majority make mild cosmetic problems. Aging is the most important risk. Treatment: dose reduction, L-DOPA, bromocriptine, choline lecithin, BDZ, vitamin E, lithium, degradol, clozapine. Neuroleptic malignant syndrome, 0.7%. Fever, diaphoresis, rigidity, leukocytosis, increased CPK, incontinence, confusion, volatile blood pressure are seen. Treatment: discontinue the drug plus supplement plus dantrolene plus bromocriptine, L-DOPA, amantadine. Neuroendocrine: hyperprolactinemia, galactorrhea, decreased libido, anorgasmia in men and women, decreased testosterone impotence in men. Other: cardiovascular, orthostatic hypertension, photosensitivity, retinal pigmentation, melaril, are seen. No evidence of malformation during pregnancy. They lower the threshold of epilepsy. Depo neuroleptics: generally, one ampoule is applied in 15-20 days. Flufenitzin Decan 08, Prolixin ampoule, Flupentixol, Fluenxil ampoule, Zuclopentixol, Clopixol ampoule, Haloperidol Decan 08, Haldol ampoule, Risperdal. Antidepressant drugs: tricyclic and tetracyclics, imipramine, torfranil, amitriptyline, laroxil, clomipramine, anfranil, protiline, ludiomil, doxepin, disopramine, trimipramine, amoxapine. Uses other than depression: obsessive compulsive disorder, enuresis, panic disorder, other, school phobia, torfranil 81%, librium 77% effective, bulimia, catalepsy, narcolepsy, migraine.